I have faith that there is a commensal awakening today among Jews in Israel. And I have faith that this 40th year in Israel will mark a turning. Please God, there will be the kind of a state that we always dreamed of. A state of Jewish strength and Jewish power and Jewish soul. Not a shame. When I come back next time, I hope it will be with a great more power to save the Jewish people, to do everything that's good for them.